What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, we're gonna be playing Final Fantasy VII Rebirth again, and this is part 12 of me playing it. So if you're gonna enjoy this, make sure you like, subscribe, and let's get started. So I don't know what this place is, but now I've seen in a YouTube video on where I'm supposed to go next, and I'm probably supposed to go to Aerith. So now let's go to Aerith. Oh wait, we can run the chocobos.
Chocobo, choco, choco, chocobo. Take good care of your choco buddies.
Now you can call chocobos. All right, there's Aerith.
Our little village's claim to fame is the delicious Kongaga mushroom.
Friend of yours? Come in.
Please.
Your eyes. You're a soldier, aren't you?
Was.
You wouldn't happen to know our son, would you?
Who?
Zach.
Zach?
Are you all right?
Fine. What did you say his name was?
Zach. Zach Fair.
Zach Fair.
Zach? Sorry. No.
Our son just up and left one day, determined to chase his dreams. At first, he wrote us all the time, but...
When I first saw you, I thought, maybe this is the girl he was always talking about. Sorry if I made you feel uncomfortable.
I doubt I was the only woman in his life. Charming guy like Zach.
Wherever he is, I hope he's enjoying himself at least. They do say no news is good news, right?
They sure do.
Say, if you do happen to see Zach, would you tell him that we miss him and to please get in touch?
Of course I will.
Yeah.
We should probably be heading back, don't you think?
Yeah, we should.
What? Already? At least have something to eat before you go.
Thanks, but we don't want to keep our friends waiting.
Another time, then.
Don't worry, we're gonna find Zach for you.
Here.
Hey.
Yeah.
That wasn't very nice of me.
Yeah.
You remember me telling you about Zach, right? At the playground? How he was my first love?
Yeah.
This is where he grew up. And now that I'm here, it's... a lot. So when I saw someone who looked like him, I don't know, I had to say something. Didn't even occur to me to think how they would feel about it. Pretty selfish, huh? Waltzing in there, stirring up memories.
I don't know. They didn't seem to mind.
Sure they did. But thanks.
So, this Zach guy, you still like him?
Wow. You went there, huh? Maybe. He's never given me a reason not to.
Tifa!
Any news? Nothing. No calls, no letters. Oh.
Leaving you out in the cold like this? Forget about that loser. He's a soldier, right? Then I hate to break it to you. But if he's been gone this long, the man is dead.
Don't even say.
Cloud?
Sorry. I'm gonna go lie down.
Well, that clears that up. He definitely doesn't know who Zack is.
Mm-hmm. What?
Are you hearing this? It's coming from the reactor.
The reactor. Okay, now I'm fully restored. Now let's see what's the problem. Whoa, 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 Yuffie, wait for me. Sorry.
The hell? You hurt?
Hey, you hear that?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, gotta be a weapon.
Or a monster.
Wait, do you know something about this?
Yep.
Could say that. Yeah. You've been hearing it for a while?
For a few days now, yeah. The Coalition tried to investigate, but some creatures kept us from getting into the reactor. Though all they did was fly around, just the sight of those weird black wisps was enough. More than enough.
Now ain't that something?
Mm-hmm.
You could see them?
Yeah, of course. Why? Do you know what they are?
Whispers.
Well, this just got more interesting.
So, when do we leave?
Now?
You, young lady, are on guard duty.
No, come on! I just want to help out! Be a part of the team!
Yeah, because you've been a real team player. Keep an eye on her for us.
I'll do my best.
Yeah.
Let's just get in, take a look, and get out. Figure you, me, Kate, and Red can do that easy. Agreed?
Agreed.
Agreed.
Let's go. You guys hold down the fort.
No fair!
It's not my fault that we had to protect you.
Right?
Well, to be fair,
what in the world is that?
Now that we're here, it is our fault. I need a chocobos to go faster.
The captain filled me in. You can head on through.
Nope. Okay, looks like we can't get a chocobos.
As if weapons weren't enough. Now the whispers are back.
Come again? What's a whisper when it's at home?
An arbiter of fate. They appear when destiny is about to be altered and ensure it maintains its intended course.
I thought we already changed it, though.
We did.
Bring it.
That's what you get for being curious.
Let's check out that. Look at our weaknesses, I
think. Is that all you got? I'll take care of the rest!
That's your eyes out!
My turn. Feeling good. Set up.
You think?
We'll see.
Oh wow, it's big. Oh, there's always another way. Combat assistance update.
Understandable confusion. It's a pleasure to meet you, Cloud. I am your personal monster assessment instrument. But since that's a mouthful, you can call me Mai. Chadley
Mai
programmed me to assist you by providing detailed analyses of the fiends you encounter. I hope I can be of service to you in the many battles ahead. With that out of the way, I'm picking up unusual fiend activity nearby. To procure the biological data that we require, you'll need to complete specific objectives during combat. But don't worry, because I'll be here to help you succeed.
Good luck! Rare bright flower variant detected. Commencing guidance protocol. It's not uncommon for the fright flower's germination period to last several decades. Once it sprouts, however, the plant grows
Don't
at
hold back.
Only maturing in a fraction of time. Adult bright flowers
Oh, no, no, no.
Close, draining their blood or sucking on their flesh. The carnivorous plant is frightening in itself, but the worst part is... I'm sorry, but the details are far too gruesome for me to share. Please exterminate.
I think I know what their weakness is.
Learn the truth firsthand.
No escape.
Wow, what a fight!
Okay, you know what? Screw them. Screw them. All right. And to be fair, we really don't have time. Well, I might as well retry battle, see? Alright, there.
Rare bright flower variant detected.
Okay, listen, I'm not a coward. It's just that we don't have time, okay? Okay, I think we just need to go through here. Okay, we're here.
Damn. Nature came back swinging.
That's the mackerel-rich land. What's good for life is great for reactors.
This honestly looks like a zombie apocalypse. Oh! The Dementals!
Though not as we know them.
The Dementals from Harry Potter! Sephiroth!
It's time.
Let's follow him. Come on.
Garland.
We must be close by now. How much longer?
We expect to arrive within the hour.
Then I'd better choose a suitable toy.
Will that be necessary, ma'am?
Of course it will. I'll make sure that it is.
Let's see. So I was told in here that there is a weapon. It's like a crystal sword for Cloud.
Brace yourself. So long.
This is the greatest game I've ever played. Okay, so the sword is here. Alright, now let me show you on how cool this weapon looks. I've seen it in a YouTube video. Alright, now, take a look. Oh wait. I really need to start knowing these things. Anyways, now take a look at this one. That looks cool as hell. Well, it only holds one materia? That's gay. Okay, I need to fix this. I mean, I know the weapon looks cool, but it only holds one materia, but I have an idea. This is what we're gonna do. I'm gonna go back up, and I am gonna get a ring. So I'm gonna probably have to sell a lot of things to get that, because it's a really expensive ring. There. I wonder if there's a way that I could level my materia up faster. Maybe there is a way. Hold on one second, guys. Okay, well, I found the video and I'm a little bit confused on it, but still. Maybe after this, I'll watch the full video to understand, okay? Let me just take a look again. Yep, this only can support one materia. And the dementals are there. Infinity End. Oh!
Brace yourself.
Me!
There's only so much swimming a cat can take.
It's just a little water.
Why
They're
does
nothing.
Everything always have to be such a pain in the ass?
What's this? Oh, here, okay. The Dementals!
What a surprise.
Sephiroth.
Perhaps they want us to follow them.
Yeah, how are you gonna go too? What do I do now?
Well, I didn't see how, unless we all sprout wings. Or raise the water level. Look for a control terminal.
See now.
We won't hold that.
What do I do now? Okay, that's a big no. Okay. Okay, fine, I'll hold it. Okay, I have an idea. There, but no. Now let's see what we get. Like something for who? Oh, it's like something for Red. How the hell do I get down? Okay. I need to get out of here. I don't have time to fight you guys. That was a weak splash. I was expecting more. Like, you know, when you jump and you go, and then you're gonna have to swim up. No, that's okay.
Pardon me for asking, but what do you want with this weapon thing anyway? But what for? Who are you looking to use it for?
Sephiroth. And while we're at it, might as well take down Shenmue too.
The company again, but Sephiroth? The man?
Maybe, but he's back now.
And you'll be seeing him soon enough.
Lest we adventure of ours get stranger by the minute.
Okay, now let's go to the light. And there's a lot of dementals here.
Well now, would you look at that?
You seeing this?
Yep.
Since the plant went offline, the whole place has been filling up with Mako. Which means the planet ain't done. We were right to take out those reactors.
I wouldn't they go that far.
Let's get to work. Too much Mako here.
Oh no! That's a Relnica!
Shit! How did they... You told them, didn't you?
What? It wasn't me! I swear!
Scarlet.
Well, well. Mako attracts all kinds. Gnats and vermin included.
Scarlet!
Thank goodness I had the foresight to bring some exterminators.
Oh, God. So, and that's it.
Come on.
Let's check out their weakness.
Best do it right.
All right, so their weakness is fire.
You're mine.
Buying a big guy. Let's use this.
If you're ready, stay sharp.
No!
I'll take care of the red! But can't die. Not now.
Hold on 1 second. Okay, guys, so we're gonna try this again. So now let's do this.
On you.
I didn't even get my chance. Oh, hey, careful. Hey!
Hey, asshole! Over here!
You alright? I'm good.
Yeah,
I'm fine.
Well, I'm about to jump. Wanna do this?
You know I do.
Duty calls.
Air.
Let me help.
I just finished a fight.
Well, as amusing as this has been, I have materia to collect, so if you would excuse me. Time to die.
No time.
Just in case. Good idea. Thanks. It's a total mess inside the reactor. They should help you get around. You need to be careful. Don't ask me why, but
My gut is telling me that something big is about to go down. And more often than not, it's right. Don't worry. Whatever it is, we can handle it.
I think I found a pass. Oh, this is way faster.
No time for distractions.
Looks like we just have to go through here.
Guns.
Thank you. Interesting. This is for Tifa. I think it's called Tifa Fang. I think. Let's see. Tiger Fangs. Ah. Oh, I have. Hello, Shinra.
Don't let him escape.
Yes!
I don't even get the chance to use. Here.
Hey, it's that hat. You all right?
The three of us are.
Cloud. There's no escape.
Me.
Hey, Scarlet! Remember this Wutaian savage? She's coming for your wrinkly hide! Why not take us on? We'll go easy on you. Promise.
Judging a person's physical appearance is tacky and beneath me. Instead, I'll simply carve you all into pieces, bit by bit. Till you beg for death!
If anyone says that this game is stupid, then they have to be crazy. Wrong person!
Still in.
Not a fan of my handiwork, I take it. Not so bad.
You jittery?
Yeah, why don't you lead the way?
Let's
not
go.
So fast.
Giving it my all.
Gift for you.
Damn it, I missed.
Gotta be smart.
Where's she? Where's she? Where's Scarlet? Oh, there you are.
Death will be a sight to behold.
You jittery? Good luck. If you insist, how can you take over for me, little? Hope you're ready.
Alright, Goofy, this is your time.
Get him! You had to go and wake the reef!
There you go.
Worthless hunk of.
Ah! The Materia Monster! Tifa.
Aerith, Yuffie, you okay?
We're fine.
Just go. Don't let that hag get her grubby mitts on my materia.
Okay. No.
Tifa!
Lie like the nut you are!
Righteous anger guides you.
Cloud?
Cloud, don't let her fool you. She has no scar.
You have no scar.
She's not Tifa.
You're not Tifa. You can't be.
We've been over this. I do have a scar. I showed you, remember?
Liar.
Oh!
Look!
Those we hate. Those we love. Those we fear. Jenova would become anyone to fool her prey.
Cloud, please! Please don't!
Cloud. Don't do this!
Yeah, don't! Please! Don't, Cloud.
I'm no fool.
No! Tifa! Is she really
Tifa?
Pumpkin.
Mom. Dad.
Tifa, over here. Come on, this way.
Alive? She's inside the material? What?
A weapon?
There's another one? Looks like there's more than just one. So, I'm glad she's alive. Oh, thank God. Second, I'm gonna turn on the AC real quick. Alright, I turned on the AC because it was hot, but now. Oh, I'm playing as it? Mentos.
Are the whispers fighting?
Looks like it.
Where are we? A life stream?
I think I should do a live stream.
Promise me one thing. When we're older, and you're a famous soldier, if I'm ever trapped or in trouble, promise you'll come and save me.
I promise.
Huh?
That's what heroes do. They save people. Please? Just once.
I don't... What is this?
You. And you're right, you do need me, and I need you. Sure, that doesn't happen. Sephiroth.
Sephiroth?
Oh!
Stay strong, Tifa. You'll make it. But not if you give up. You have to want it. Fight for it. Hard as you can.
You need to get up now, Tifa. You can't die here. Too many still depend on you.
Tifa!
Come back to us, Tifa.
Barrett.
We've got a fight to finish.
Anything down there.
Huh? Yuffie. Oh yeah, this is Tifa's.
Your shit together. Tifa needs you.
Please wake up, please.
Tifa!
This is no time for materia hunt. Please wake up.
I'll go get the others.
Cloud?
Yeah.
You remember how our parents used to tell us that when a person died, their spirit would cross Mount Nebo?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Maybe, I don't know, I never got that part yet.
We all knew it was a story to scare us out of climbing the mountain. You believed it, though.
I didn't. At least, I had my suspicions. But I buried them. I wanted it to be true so badly. I didn't want to think my mom was just gone. Plus, Emilio and the others said they'd help me find her, so up the mountain we went.
Some help they were. Running off and leaving you out there?
Not that I knew about any of that.
You don't remember?
I hit my head pretty hard when I fell off that cliff. Think it messed with my memory. Everything from around that time's a blur. I only knew what the others told me. Didn't even occur to me to question them.
What'd they tell you?
They said that you egged me on.
What?
But now I know that's not what happened at all. When the rest of them ran, you were there for me. You stayed when I needed you most.
Yeah.
If that's not a hero, then I don't know what is.
Someone who's really in love with you?
A hero. What kind of hero falls off a cliff with the person he's trying to save and pushes him into a pool of Mako? Sometimes, I don't even know who I am.
Well, I know who I am.
I forget things everyone else remembers.
My name is Ahmed Al Jalaf. I'm a kid who does YouTube videos for a living, and I really like my job.
Inside of me. And the worst part is, I can't even tell where they end and I begin.
Go on.
Soldier cells degrade. I think that's what's happening to me. That I'm falling apart.
That's not going to happen to you.
Yes, it won't.
You saved me before. Now it's my turn.
You ruined everything! Yuffie!
Aw, worried about little old me?
Yuffie!
Wait!
Come on! Sorry!
I think that was just a silent treatment. Yeah, because if they were actually talking, they would have added subtitles. But Yuffie had to ruin everything.
So basically, we got some nasty looking black whispers going up against the planet in the life stream. And these whispers are with Sephiroth, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. At least, that's how it looked to me while I was in there.
And? Any idea who was winning? Could you tell?
The planet. The life stream. Us.
Well, of course we are. What did you expect? This is the planet we're talking about. Y'all know she's gonna pour her heart and soul into this fight.
You and me.
Just close your eyes and listen. Tell me you can't hear that. Her rallying cry.
I can't hear anything.
She knows Sephiroth ain't going down easy, and that she needs others to step up. But we're the only ones who can, don't you see? We need to commit, put our lives on the line to save hers. You in?
Yeah. You bet we are.
Mm-hmm.
Huh? Wow. What have I walked in on? You know, there are places better suited to these kinds of conversations.
Like Cosmo Canyon.
The home of planetology. It's right around the corner, isn't it?
And do they have materia there? Because if they do, I am in, like all in.
Since time immemorial, it has been a place for both planetary energies and ancient wisdom. Of course we-
Say no more!
Let's ride, people!
Wow, Reg, what's got you so excited?
I grew up there.
Oh.
That settles it. We've got ourselves a pilgrimage to make.
While it won't be an easy trek, this ought to speed things up. A free flyer pilot works out of an old airstrip nearby. He can take you part of the way. Use the south gate and follow the trail. You can't miss it. And I should...
You're gonna let us borrow the chocobos? Whoa, 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 hey!
This here is Fango. He's taken quite a liking to you. Sure, he'd be more than happy to give you guys a lift.
Well, about that.
Thanks, Cisne, for everything.
The pleasure was all mine. And if you need anything else, just ask around the village.
You know,
and we're back.
We should probably take a look at the town notice board. See if there are any jobs for us. Always fancied trying my hand as a merc.
No time to dick around.
Yeah, I agree with Bear. There's no time. But first, let me check over here.
What I can. I swear.
Think we can do without your kind of help.
Wait, hold on, let me check them out.
You Shinra bootlicker.
Still can't find it in your heart to trust me, eh? The way we snuggled up last night, I thought we'd made a breakthrough.
I only did that because I thought you were Marlene.
Pilots exactly.
Well, since the Republic's on the scrap heap, Shinra all but owns the skies.
Sorry, guy. I'm just too lazy to walk all the way.
Free flyers couldn't they care less though, and go wherever they please.
Good for them. Nobody owns the sky. At least boss Shinra. Bet our man gives him the finger as he flies by.
For real? Sounds like my kind of guy.
No.
Taken over.
got here.
Analysis complete. I managed to extract the necessary data from the crystal. This should allow me to strengthen your materia.
Why, thank you. Okay, now let's actually focus on this. Sorry.
Been itching for a fight.
Rare Granhorn variant detected. Commencing guidance.
Okay, okay. Oh yeah, what the hell am I supposed to do now? Hold on, let me check the map. So let's power up this tower. What?
Naga region that we still cannot scan, despite being with. If anyone is capable.
Not Shinra.
Yes. Furthermore, I suspect I've marked it previously, and remember.
Okay, you know what, you two? There's no point of coming.
Look at that! You've stumbled upon a life spring. Why don't you try scanning it? See what you uncover. Accessing the planet's figurative database should help us learn about the area.
It just me, or is something glowing?
Energy output is far too minuscule for Shinra to exploit. But to us, they're fonts of intel. I encourage you to seek out more of these life springs.
Okay. No!
Well, looks like we found the airstrip. Or what's left of it.
Yeah, it's definitely seen better days.
You can say that again! It's more crater than runway!
Are you kidding me? So we came here for nothing?
Maybe not. See that?
Oh, a Republic telephone booth, eh? What a wee look.
Hmm.
Send up smoke and we'll be right with you, folks. Bronco Airlines. Seriously? Guess so.
So, find anything?
Yeah, we gotta send up smoke.
Like, with a fire?
Wait, you've never heard of smoke signals? Wow. What do they teach you in Midgar?
Enough.
Well, leave it to someone who knows more than just enough. This is taking too long. But I can speed things up. Come to me, airplane! Follow the smoke!
She's such a kid.
Come to me, airplane! Follow the smoke!
What? Look!
What do you know?
Well, I'll be dead.
Told you I'd speed things up. Over here!
Bravo, sir!
Where to, folks?
Cosmo Canyon, please.
You talk? The hell kind of magic trick is this? Not that I ain't seen crazier shit on my travels. Now, how many of you we got? Too many. But the old girl likes a challenge. With hazard pay, I'd say this is fair. And since I don't have much else going on, I'll be here scratching my ass till y'all pony up.
Okay, now I have 10,000 bills, so...
Much obliged. Hop on board and sit where I tell you. Gotta make sure my baby's balanced just so. Hold on tight now, you hear? Fall out and you're on your own.
Of course.
Here we go!
There you go.
We're flying!
No shit, kid. Who do you think I am?
I don't know. Who?
President and pilot Sid. Of Bronco Airlines, Sid Highwind. Pleasure having you aboard.
I must admit, I didn't expect to find a willing participant. You are truly a model soldier, my boy. I'd hold still if I were you. We wouldn't want any complications.
No, Professor.
Since you're so committed, I'm going to give you a special treatment. One that will surely make you into a hero. Once, this would have taken years. But now it takes a mere 18 hours. All thanks to me and my singular genius. I stand at the forefront of science, my brilliance a guiding light. Of course, we pioneers must be ready to do what others are not. Though even I wouldn't dare attempt to improve upon perfection.
Whoa, hey. God, this music is so good. The best thing about Square Enix game is that...
Uh-oh.
What?
Thought maybe planes would be okay, but no.
Here, look at this.
Out in here? Open a window! Uh-oh.
Hey, Sid.
Yeah?
Oh. You're not worried about flying around in the open like this? What if Shinra sees us?
Shinra don't own the skies. Shitheads couldn't stop me even if they tried.
I think you and me are gonna get along just fine.
We're getting pretty close now.
Yep, bringing her down.
Crying out. We just completed chapter 9, so it looks like we're in chapter 10, and we only got 4 chapters left until we finish. Chapter 10, Watcher of the Valor. So we only got 4 chapters left until we finish the game. I think, okay? I'm not sure.
Brought you as far as I could. Hope y'all don't mind walking, cause now you're on your own.
What about the next time we need a lift?
Send up a signal. Just make sure I got room to land. Happy trails to you.
The veil's this way.
Okay guys, so that's it for today's video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in part 13. Bye bye.